recommend taking the wet tyres in the current conditions? This heavy rain is forecast throughout the session. Rain to stay with us throughout. The track is pretty quiet at the moment. Perhaps we should get out there and get a few laps in. Okay, we'll alter the setup of the car. Track is wet right now. Feel your way around the conditions before you start pushing the car. Front wing, it'll need replacing if it takes too much damage. We'll be right back. today, we're unlikely to see a change in the weather for this session. Looks like it'll be heavy rain throughout. Engine fired, we're set. Less than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty. okay with conditions as they are, I'd suggest you take a set of full wets. All clear the garage, please. Car ready to leave. bite is good, gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap. Radar suggests that this heavy rain will be with us for a while now. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the light. Shifting up the gears a little sooner, this should help us save some fuel. looks like it's going to be getting much lighter over the next 10 to 15 minutes. There should be more grip, but don't expect a dry track. Teammate by 25.7 seconds. Caution. The safety car is out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down. Maintain positive delta. The team want you to shift up through the gears earlier. They think it'll save fuel. Overtake and burn some of this energy. is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. It's going to take a while for the track to dry out. Be careful with the front wing. You've taken some minor damage. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Front is 2.1 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Plus one lap of extra fuel, fuel target plus one. Caution, caution. Start losing some tyre grip around now. A new strategy is available on the MFD. confirmed. Circuit's definitely looking better than it was a few minutes ago. If we just move a bit more of that standing water, we might be able to get onto the intermediates. A second a lap faster than you. The gap to the car ahead is 4.9 seconds. Safety car is out. The safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Go, go now. Speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. The safety car is waiting for the leader. You may overtake it. Overtake the safety car. Speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. We'll be right back. hitting this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. This rain could be with us for a while. Light rain conditions for the foreseeable future. Get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Is at risk of being unable to finish. They've been aggressive all race, which should mean they're now low on fuel. excess on fuel. Mix 3 is there if you need it. Mix 3. Overtake to get past. Incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Gap to car in front is 1.7 seconds. easy. Okay, box, box, box. We're adjusting the strategy. Come in this lap. Complete, go now. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. You'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. A new fastest lap of the race. Okay, gap ahead is 7.7 seconds. Excess of fuel. We can turn up the engine to mix mode 3 if you need it. Turn fuel to rich. has certainly eased off for the time being, but we've still got a lot of standing water out there. We're happy for you to stay out on the inters for now. Teammate ahead is 2.6 seconds. Safety car, safety car. No overtaking. Reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Overtake the safety car. You may overtake the safety car. It is waiting to pick up the leader. Speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. This rain could be with us for a while. Light rain conditions for the foreseeable future. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Excess fuel awareness down. Set the fuel mix to mode 3. Let's push. Take button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Gap to teammate behind is 1.9 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining.